looking to the right here on this throw. Got what he wanted. Touchdown.
Now we're talking about some of the fastest humans on Earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.